This place is really cool. Matter of fact, I kind of think you guys designed this for me. We'll explain why. But first, let's meet people who came up with it. Your name is, sir?
Matt Kennedy.
And?
Amanda Sanders.
Very nice to meet you guys. Okay, so it's a copy in what?
Co-working area.
Okay, what does that mean?
That is individuals who typically work at home who are now getting into a business spot in order to operate their business out of.
They have, like, free spots where you can hang out, against Wi-Fi. You also have, like, rental spaces, like office and stuff. Super creative, super collaborative. How did this all come about?
Oh, gosh, we started on this about 3 years ago, and we're both creative individuals and needed a place to work. So being a coffee background and, you know, our individual life, so we brought this place to life.
Well, tell the truth, because you used to work at a coffee shop.
I did.
He thought you were adorable. He kept coming to the coffee shop, and then you guys eventually got together and fell in love.
Absolutely, yeah. So we've always had that coffee background. And then, you know, with the component of I'm a graphic designer and a web developer, and Matt, you know, published a magazine as a photographer, so we needed a place to work, and we, you know, thought we were reinventing the wheel by creating a co-working space, and found out we weren't. But we decided to blend, you know, a coffee shop and a co-working space.
Well, you are recreating the wheel here. This is the only place like this. Okay, let's go into some of the details.
Okay.
So some of the details of this place is cool. Now, number one, you came in and said you got to try this. What is this I'm going to bring in here?
That is the New Orleans iced coffee.
Okay. Back me up on this.
Uh-huh.
They gave it to me and took a sip of it. Tear in my eye.
Oh.
What's in it?
Chicory.
Yeah, it's got chicory.
Oh, sure.
It's like a drink in the South, man. Like, immediately took me back to Alabama. Don't you take that. Okay, so the kind of coffee you serve here is what kind?
Blue bottle coffee out of Oakland.
Oh,
this is a very
fancy
thing.
It's so good. Yeah.
This is the only place you're going to be able to get this fresh, right?
Yes.
This is the only blue bottle available here in Sacramento.
Very cool, very cool. Now tell them about the design on the front of the little deal right there with the wood.
That is actually driftwood from Monterey, California. When people are hitting around golf balls in Pebble Beach, we're stumbling out of there with driftwood for our
neat.
I only wish I could have seen you dragging logs. People must have gone crazy. Okay, let's go for a walk. You guys show the people around what you got here. So these, another really cool detail. Where did these seats and everything come from?